Another great day on the island.
And the sun is looking beautiful like always.
Don't stare into it for too long.
Too late!
I wonder what kind of shenanigans the pig's gonna do this time.
Chuck, can't you calm down for one day?
Chuck? Chuck? Did you call me by my actual name?
That is your name. I don't see why not.
Well, if you ask me, I think that name's kind of a stupid name. I mean, I do like the name Chuck, but now...
Darling!
Eh?
Ah, great. What is it now?
Huh? Who's there? Are you a spooky ghost?
Ooh, spooky ghost! Yeah, spooky ghost! Ooh, ooh! Hey, where's the spooky ghost?
Better than a spooky ghost, guys. Look!
My, my. I must say, this location will do perfect for my next movie.
It can't be. But it is.
Hmm? Oh, my. You must be the famed stars of this here island.
Are you who I think you are?
You wouldn't be wrong, darling. I'm DJ Grooves, one of the famous movie directors of Dead Bird Studio.
Guys!
Chuck, calm down. You're making an earthquake.
What is it? What's up?
A movie director has come to the island. And you're not going to believe who it is.
A movie director?
Why would a director want to come to this place anyway?
It's not just any director. It's DJ Grooves.
The famous director of Dead Bird Studio?
Nah, I've seen those movies before. They're kind of trash. But, hell, at least there's...
No, they're not trash.
Guys, this storm's kind of coming.
Ooh, a grasshopper! Boop! 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 Sorry!
That's right, lovelies. I've come here to the island to film my latest movie. I call it Les Macarables.
Ooh, we get to be in a movie!
That's right, darling. I need some stars for my movie, and I figure you could be the star performers. Pink one.
Stella.
Stella? Well, let me be the first to tell you, you've got a face for movies. You could be the star of this here show, darling.
Oh, please. The problem only says that to get people involved in his movies.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
But we need ourselves a protagonist. Now, who could be that?
Pick me, Mr. Grooves, pick me!
I'm looking at you, and I'm seeing some potential villain quality.
Meh.
But all in all, I feel that this will be-
Peck!
Huh?
I can't believe it took you this long to get me to the Peckin' Island!
He said over!
Yeah, I don't know what I said. I don't really care.
Who are you? You don't look like any bird I've ever seen.
Now that's a guy who has talent.
Your little white friend is not wrong. I'm the conductor, a famous movie director for Dead Bird Studios, and at the annual Bird Movie Awards, ha! I'm the 41-time winner!
Yeah, awards that you shouldn't have won because you cheated!
Eh?
Those awards belong to DJ Grooves.
What? DJ Grooves? On my island?
Actually, I don't think it's your island, but...
Yeah, right. DJ Picnic on my island. I don't...
Believe it and weep, conductor. I found the island first, and I found these birds to be the stars of my new movie.
Please, they'll appreciate real talent once they get a load of my movie.
If any of y'all are interested in my movie, the auditions are this way.
Please, I don't need to tell you twice. I've got the real talent.
Let's go with Grooves. Yeah, conductor's got a bad mouth.
Grooves did call me a star, so hey, he knows true talent.
Yeah.
Grooves noticed me!
Come on, guys. A real movie director is this well. You going, Bomb?
Well, I mean, I do prefer conductor's style over Grooves, so it makes sense.
Hey, Bill, let's go.
My name is Beak, not Bill. Beak. Okay, I'll go.
Am I the only one who doesn't care which movie is better? You're not alone. I don't see how the flock could be such animals about what movie's better. You saw how critical Matt got over DJ Grooves.
Yeah, or how fanboy crazy Chuck went over him. I'm just glad you're still sane, Iceberg.
You and me both, Red. You and me both.
But I do hope our flock's okay. Tell you what, I'll go check up on Grooves and you check up on Conductor.
Very well. Meet back in 10.
Movie directors?
Movie directors? Sire, do you know what this means?
Yeah, how can we have cameras to spy on the birds?
No, sire, listen. We get the directors to make a movie for us. And then we can rule the world by brainwashing everyone with our propaganda. Is it not a good idea?
Okay, but how is that gonna get me eggs?
Well, when you take over the world, it's obvious. We'll get everyone to surrender their eggs.
Plus, if it's a movie director, I don't see why we couldn't make a movie, and you could be a-
I get to be a movie star!
Well, you cannot make it seem forced. We have to maneuver our way in by another mean. Something more productive. We do need a cast and crew for the movie. And who better than our forces? The pigs.
Okie dokie then! Attention, piggies! We are going to make a movie!
Okay now, lovelies, here's how the plot for Les Macabres will go. It stars a convict by the name of Jean Valkyrie, who's released from Bird Prison after serving 19 years for stealing a loaf of bread.
Truly a crime in the bird world!
And for trying to escape from prison multiple times. However, when he arrives back in the hometown of Duckburg, no one's gonna give him shelter, since he is an ex-convict. The police inspector, Javert, is trying to hunt him down. He'll be played by yours truly.
Sounds good and all, yeah, but where's the camera and stuff?
Well now, I was figuring when you'd ask that. You see,
we have the camera stuff!
What? Pigs! What are pigs doing here?
Hey, yellow guy, calm down. We're not here for that kind of stuff today.
No, we just want to help with the movie.
Well, I could use a cast and crew. Go ahead, what do you got on the table?
The pigs are involved? Oh, great.
We have a movie camera.
I've got very warm trousers.
I'm a really good acting coach.
I guess I could do makeup or something.
Need some sets? I'm your guy.
And I just look cute.
Darlings, you'll all do perfect. Give me 7 more of these here stormtrooper pigs and we'll be good to go.
Well, all right. A movie's a movie.
Yeah, just this once. Let's let bygones be bygones.
All right, but I'm still thinking something's going on.
All right, lads. I was thinking of something a little more horror-themed, like murder at the Bird Hotel. How's that sound?
It's gross! Bravo!
Encore.
Bravo!
Encore.
Now, as for the camera, no need to worry. I brought me own. This is me camera.
But that's just a wing pad.
Yeah, I'm aware. I sold me other camera on eBird. What's your point?
We're gonna make a movie with a simple wing pad?
Of course! It adds more feel to the movie. Makes it feel more like a home video, you know what I mean? Like it's actually taken inside the hotel. Pass for me camera.
It's a big party, we make all the rules, and we do it cause we're super cool.
What the peck is going on over there?
Greetings and salutations, we are the pigs.
We make all the rules,
and we do it cause we're super cool.
What are you doing here trying to invade my movie set?
We do apologize, sir, but we were interested in participating in the movie as actors.
Or at least for the background, you know? A hotel has to have a lot of patrons.
And I want to be the donut boy!
I like you. You're hired.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! What? Pigs! What are pigs doing here?
They're probably gonna steal our eggs again.
I don't think so. Red and Iceberg are probably watching the eggs, so chances are they're gonna be guarding them in case these guys try to steal them.
I am!
So, I guess I'll explain to you the plot. Here is how the movie goes. There's gonna be a handsome main protagonist, and he's gonna be the main star of the film. He checks in, but the clerk doesn't exactly care for him too much. And the bellhop, played by yours truly, gets a wee bit too jealous over his fame and fortune. So everyone in the movie is a suspect and has the potential to be a murderer.
He said it funny.
I beg your pardon.
You said a word funny.
What word? That word.
Mr. Director, I want to be a movie star.
Yeah? And who are you?
I'm the king pig and I make all the rules. No, the line is it's a pig party. Be quiet! I want to be the main hero of the movie.
I've decided the main character's name is Oscar Old Rule. He's a long time famous actor.
Well, I'm the guy for the job.
And I'll gladly be a secondary role.
Oh no! Man the lifeboats!
Run away!
Yes? What are you doing trying to upstage me, Leonard? I'm tired of you trying to steal my spot.
Well, I...
You need to go away, Leonard, with your fat Peppa Pig belly and your stupid little teeny tiny toes. No pig has teeny tiny toes, Leonard.
Just wait a second. Wait a second. You've got the role.
What? I do?
You're picking right, lad. You got the beard and you got the stomach for the job. After all, the actor's all down on his luck, so chances are he's probably a little washed up.
And where do we feature?
You're gonna be guests in the hotel, of course. You two are gonna be a couple.
We are? I'm
a dude. Let's tackle some differences. Websites like Rumbler will be all over that.
Helmet Mustachio, he's being mean!
In the name of King Pig, you are under arrest.
Eh? I beg to differ.
Knife!
Wee!
Don't worry, lads. This knife's made of rubber. Just a prop. Now then, let's make a movie!
I can't believe they kicked me out of the movie!
Well, sire, it all depends on the director, and I guess he saw Leonard as a... Leonard did steal your spot, sir. Oh, what's the point? We got kicked out of the movie.
Not entirely. Helmet, Mustachio, it's time we put on our big boy pants. It's time we sabotage.
Sabotage, sir?
Yes. I want those birdies to go against each other. Mustachio, you go bother the conductor. Helmet, go bother the other guy.
With pleasure, sir. Whatever. Yeah, sure, okay.
I'm going to be a movie star, and no one's going to stop me.
All right, everybody. Places. This is the scene where Gene is seen as poor and helpless without a home, and a wonderful sweet woman comes to his aid and says how poor his situation is. And... Huh? Yum, yum, yum. Darling, you're supposed to be in charge of the lighting. Sorry.
Mr. Director, the camera's kind of hard for us to move.
More that way.
It's all good, darling. I've had trouble directing my first movie, too.
Because things are not agreeable. That's no reason for being unjust
towards God.
Yeah, what you said.
Hey, Mr. Groove.
When do we get to bring in the pig boss?
Later on, darlings, in a background scene. Not right now.
All right, Helmet, now's your time to make a distraction.
Excuse me, coming through, beep beep.
Now wait just a moment. Who might you be?
My name is Helmet Pig, and I'm going to be auditioning for Gene Valkyrie.
Oh, implacable march of human societies. Oh, losses of men and souls on the way. Ocean into which falls all that the law lets slip. Disastrous absence of help. Oh, moral death.
The sea is the immensity of wretchedness. The soul, going downstream in this gulf, may become a corpse.
Who shall resuscitate it?
Darling, you've got what it takes to be the main lead. Not to worry, Chuck. You can always be Helmet's understudy.
Understudy?
He said all his lines flawlessly, darling. Well, you could always be Inspector
I'm in.
Wow, poor Chuck.
Okay, lads. The film is gonna start off like this. So Oscar comes through the door and he looks all tired and stressed and all worn out. So he goes to the front desk.
And that's where I come in?
Got that right, lad. And so what's gonna happen? He's gonna check in and I'll be right here taking his bags for him. But I'll be so jealous and angry and you'll be so grouchy that the audience will think one of us did the murder.
He said the word again.
Other side characters will show up at some point, like the comedic duo here. An angry bickering couple who can't seem to stand each other.
All because someone chewed their donut too loudly.
I did chew it loudly.
And yeah, and it gets annoying.
Mr. Director, I've had a bit of a problem. Which button is the on button?
It's this one here, can't you see?
Oh, and what about the cap on the front?
How could you be that stupid? That's clearly a lens cap. Remove it.
Picnic.
Okay, Mustachio, now is your time to shine.
Alright, scene one! Action!
Another long, hard, and tiresome day. But hey, at least I'm able to relax here. This is where I'm gonna stay for the next 3 days, before the event rolls off.
Alright, Mustachio, get ready.
Excusez-moi, sir?
What?
I was wondering if I could stay here for the night?
No vacancy.
No vacancy, but I can clearly see an open room.
No, ow.
Ugh. Cut!
What the heck?
Cut. What the peck are you doing here, lad?
I apologize. I slipped. I don't know what came over me.
Hey, say, Mustachio, what are you doing in this movie?
One ginger mustache to another, be quiet.
I wonder what was up with that pig. Why'd he bother showing up and trying to sabotage my movie? My movie? You don't suppose DJ Grooves decided to go an espionage on me? Nah, he wouldn't do that. Maybe we'll do a bit of sabotage. Of course! I'm gonna win that award no matter what! You, green one, over here.
It's Beak, actually.
I was wondering if you could do me a favor. You know DJ Grooves.
How could I not? Chuck was talking about him all today.
I want you to see what he's up to. Go sabotage a few props, mess with his lighting, do whatever you will. Make sure that his movie turns out to be total trash.
Okay, if you say so.
Ah, that's right. Hey, Mr. Director!
I'm sorry, Mr. Director. I brought you your donuts, but I ate them all!
Can't get decent help for the life of you.
I could be of assistance.
And who might you be?
Chef Matthias Volcanion Piggy, at your service.
A pig in a chef hat? Oh, no, I've seen everything. I bet you can't even cook.
Oh, you're mistaken. I'll make some handmade donuts and we can share over a bottle of Scrumpy and...
Scrumpy, eh? Now you're speaking my language.
I don't like where this is going. If he's gonna be drunk on the movie set, I'm gonna have to put the lens cap back on.
Prisoner 24601, your time is up and your parole's begun. You know what that means.
Yes, it means I'm free.
No! Follow the letter to your itinerary. This badge of shame you'll show until you die. It warns you're a dangerous man. Ow!
Cut!
Chuck, darling, are you okay?
Better now, but what happened?
The pig bus is activated! Let's go!
Beep beep.
Uh-oh.
Toot toot chugga chugga, big pig bus. We got an alligator in the sink.
No, darling, I said
cut! Is that
cut.
Beak?
I said cut!
What's he doing trying to sabotage Grooves' movie? I bet.
Can we just rename this movie to the pig movie? Because that'd be great.
The pig movie? Since when? And Beak, what are you doing here?
Nothing. Bye.
I smell something fishy going on, and it's not the sardines. But thank you again.
No problem, sir.
Mr. Conductor, I did everything you want. Where is he?
I'm turning the donuts how I want to.
Well, I'm tired of how you eat donuts. You eat like a slob.
Well, we should have never left Vegas.
Yeah, I should have went with Dollar Dreamway. She was at least pretty, unlike you. You eat donuts like an uncultured pig.
Can't, that was a perfect scene.
Have you guys seen the director?
Oh, no, not for a while. Nuh-uh.
Well, in that case...
Mr. Director!
What are you doing at the bar? You should be directing the movie.
Oh, hiya, Bill. Don't mind me. I'm just having a few shots before the movie's finished. You know.
Don't you think you've had a little too much to drink?
Oh, no. I'm just having a drink with Chef Oink Oink over there. He's a nice guy once you get to know him.
You've almost drunken through the entire bottle.
Aye, I drink what I want to drink, okay? I've already drunken 12 drinks. I don't think a 13th would kill me.
Oh, no, and Chef Piggy too.
I'm just the guy who does the catering, okay? I'm not gonna bother you. Believe us, if he were to do something bad, I'm sure I'd notice it by now. Now, get me another drink already, I'm tired of waiting. Oh, of course, my apologies. So you pulled the hit on DJ Grooves, have you?
Not, maybe 12 was a mistake. Yes, I did exactly what you said with Grooves, but I don't know if it was the right thing.
Now that I look at you, you always had a banana on your face.
Excuse me?
You heard what I said, a banana on your face. Maybe I want to take a bite of it. I'm getting kind of hungry and I need something after all the Scrumpy and the...
Ooh, you need crackers. I have fishy crackers right here. Out of the way, fatso. This is a conversation for men. I see how it is. Fine, I'll just...
There was a frog living in the well, pecking along. I'm here in the house in the mill. Peck.
Mr. Director, sir, I don't think it's safe for you to be walking.
The froggy was the weaving man, pecking along. I saw him buckling by his side.
Let him go, Chef Piggy. He's being a man.
This is what you get for sabotaging the movie!
I'm sorry, I didn't do anything!
Hey, Chuck, get off of here!
Did you just hit me?
Yes, because Leonard over there didn't do anything!
Then who sabotaged the movie, dum-dum?
Well, I guarantee it wasn't Leonard.
Well, then I'm just gonna sabotage this one here!
Not before we sabotage yours first! where's the director?
He was on his IOR set, pecking along.
Mr. Director?
His boots, they shone as black as jets! Cough McCurry, pecking along.
Yep, I've seen enough for today. Yep, I'm out. Bye.
Hey, stop your fighting. Y'all knew I'd kick your butts in like 2 seconds flat, you know.
Thank you for saving me from the bully.
Hey, wait just a minute. You're Grooves' number one fanboy.
Maybe so, but at least I wouldn't sabotage like you.
Oh, yeah. We'll just see about that, little man. We'll see. Get that production set.
What? But that's not in the script.
It is now. The Oscar fella, he go and he do the movie, and the couple get so angry they go and break people's stuff, and you know.
Okay.
Let's go. I don't like where this is going.
Well, Terrence, let's go.
Wait, where are we going?
Oh!
This is fun. We should get Greaves in on the action. Come on, little man. Wait, nope.
Okay, darlings. Here comes our biggest scene.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
You know, this is real life. I totally kick your butt.
And 3, 2, 1... 4!
Huh?
Sabotage!
Now wait just a moment. What's going on here?
Destruction!
Oh no, not the boys!
Ow.
Well, I'm tired of how you constantly chomp on those donuts!
Woo!
Stop it! You're making a mess of our set!
Hey, knock it off!
What?
Hey, look, it's Redbird. Let's film his face.
Out of the way, Red.
Terrence, stop it!
No.
Well, at least I got the car. It won't start.
Whoop. Everything's going according to plan.
Hey, now, get out of that car!
No, it's mine!
I'm getting out of here!
Let's escape!
I don't want to have to resort to violence.
We're trying to get him out!
It's like they're treating him worse than the pigs. Keep talking, it's good for the camera.
Get the camera out of my face!
Hey, this is all...
Let's get out of here.
Now this is a ride!
Conductor! Of all the no-good harebrained things you've done, this is by far the worst!
Whee! Oh, hiya, Grooves. I was wondering, maybe the both of us should just relax for a while and go to the bar and drink scumpy till we drop and sing the Team Rocket motto, like, prepare for trouble and make it double and all that sort of jazz.
After all of this? Conductor, what are you saying? You've turned this flock against each other! And here you are saying to go to a bar. Ha! That's ridiculous. You know what? If you want that award so bad for sabotaging my movie, I ain't gonna play so fairly. Come on, everybody! Let's go sabotage Conductor's set!
My movie's better anyway. My debris will be just as good.
Hop in, lovelies! We've got us a movie to sabotage!
Oh, no, they're not!
You! What do you have to say for yourself?
I like Scrumpy. Do you like Scrumpy?
You disgusting, horrible freak! Gotta fight Icebird.
Dick! Oh no, that's a cute little dollhouse.
Mr. Director, did we do enough sabotage because-
No, not good enough. Go sabotage them some more. Get out of here!
Let's roll, lovelies!
Oh no, our set!
Alright, let's go!
Ah, crud, I'm stuck.
Go!
Me-me-me-me, picnic!
Truth be told, my heart is very cold. It is made of ice. Do not be afraid of the frost I have made. I am quite nice.
Iceberg!
Red?
Iceberg, thank goodness I found you.
What are you doing here?
Why are you watching the eggs and not the conductor?
Well, the other flock said that we were watching the eggs, so here I am to make sure that they're safe.
You know, I ever wonder why they haven't hatched before, even though they've been here all this time.
That's not important, Iceberg! Look what the conductor did!
Did to what?
Our flock! See what he did to our flock!
But the...
Come on! Iceberg, did you see any pigs trying to get the eggs?
Well, no, but...
That's because they're all busy with the movie! We've been played like fiddles.
And look! They've been turned into animals!
We didn't do anything to you!
Oh, really? So you didn't do anything like this?
Or this?
Hey, watch the camera, watch the camera!
Or this?
I just wanted to be a movie star! I'm gonna run away! Maybe the trash will love me.
Or this?
Oh! I didn't want it to come down to this, but you've left me with no choice! Time for some sabotage!
I can't believe it! That's our flock?
But why?
For once, I don't think it was the pigs. I mean, why would it be? They've been filming the movie the whole time.
Then it must be
the conductor.
He did seem like that type of fella. Let's go find him again.
Swine troopers, you know what to do. But hurry up, a storm's coming.
Do we have to go out here? Yeah, I don't like getting wet.
Hurry up!
Okay.
Alright, here it is. Let's load up the eggs.
Hurry up, I hear the thunder.
Yeah, me too. Let's get out of here.
Well, it took you long enough. Hurry up, I'm getting wet.
And now it's my turn. All right, pigs, move out. I've got the grooves to capture.
Who else wants a piece of me?
Step this way, please.
What are you doing?
Someone who can help you get your movie back.
Wow, he's out cold like a baby.
Here's the penguin.
Huh? Darling, get me out of this thing!
What? Picnic? You woke me up from me nap!
Perfect! How are we gonna take him to King Pig?
That's the power of the pig butt!
All aboard, Chef Piggy!
And there's actually a kitchen on here. Color me impressed.
All hitched up.
Perfect. Onward, pigs!
Toot toot, chugga chugga, big pig butt! We're on adventure, don't make a fuss. Toot toot, chugga chugga, big pig bus. We're gonna ride the whole day long.
Here are your eggs, as per requested.
Woohoo! Yay! Eggs!
And we also got lots of footage on the camera.
Yeah, so you can make your movie.
How many of these guys are there?
Ugh, too many to count. Your Majesty, we bring you another gift. If only they would hurry up.
We're on adventure, don't make a oh, look, a bump.
Ow.
Well, at least we put on the brakes.
All right, we get this thing to turn around.
Oh no, I made a noise!
Anyway, the real prize is inside the trailer.
The director's just as you wanted him, sir.
Oh, darling, what is the meaning of this?
Sheesh, it's a nightmare in that thing.
It's a new director, and the meanie head wouldn't let me be a movie star.
Well, this time, we're gonna make a movie my way.
And what's stopping us from leaving? I could just waltz my way out. Never mind.
Now then. Let's make a movie my way.
Like we've got a choice.
And don't even think about getting help from those angry birds. They have no idea where you are, and the majority of them are fighting, so who cares?
You mean you're the one who made them fight against each other?
Duh, it's kind of what we do around here.
Darling, that's evil! I could expect that from the conductor, but from the likes of you hurting those poor innocent birds, it's inhumane!
Oh, yeah, go ahead, go ahead. But in the meantime, let's make our little directors a bite to eat.
Conductor?
He's gone.
And the pig bus is gone too!
There's only one explanation for this.
Bird napping. Gotta find the rest of the flock. Time to stop the pigs!
There is one minor problem.
Everyone, listen! DJ Grooves has been birdnapped!
What? Hooray!
And so has the conductor.
No!
If we want to get them back, we're gonna have to work together and save them from the pigs. Clearly, they're the ones behind this.
And why should we work together with them? They're working with the conductor, and the conductor's so lame, and he messed up our set.
Although both of them have had some interesting tactics when it comes to making movies. Remember, family comes first. They may have odd practices on their own, but together, united, they can make something amazing. And that's what we used to do. We used to be a flock. We did everything together. Now look at us, separated, yelling at each other like we're animals.
I thought we were animals.
You know what we mean. Now let's go to the pig's castle and save the directors. Let's go.
Uh-oh. Hey guys, get the structure ready. The birds are here.
Already on it.
All right, let's save the directors and get our...
eggs?
Guys, come on!
I'm not gonna work with them.
That goes double for me!
Guess we have no choice. Iceberg, you take DJ Groove's group, I'll take conductors.
Okay, so, all else fails, remember, you're all winners.
We're gonna stick together and win!
No win, not you, loser.
I think we just won already. I mean, they're not even attacking! Go pigs!
It's a pig's rules!
All right, ready?
Yeah, spoke too soon.
Aim...
fire! Bobby, he didn't do anything.
All right, Blues, get going.
For DJ Grooves!
Oink. Well, at least I'm still alive. Ow.
Oh yeah, I'm still alive. Oh yeah.
You are aware we still have a few more structures to take down, right?
Nuts.
I'm sorry, King Pig, but I gotta go down with my structure.
Just now occurred to me, but why do we always stand on top of giant bricks?
Yeah, it's like we know we're gonna die or something.
Be quiet and sit there!
Alright, guys, get ready.
Maybe if we'd a bad idea.
Fire! Hey, Chuck, aren't you gonna help us?
Yeah, I would, but yeah. They're working with the conductor, and I don't associate myself with peck necks like him.
Dang it, Chuck, you're moaning my sap!
Did you just say the P word?
I did.
And isn't that what DJ Grooves was against?
Well,
maybe it's time you set this bird war to rest.
But Grooves is...
One director's not better than another one, you know.
And that goes double for you guys, too.
Nope, not really.
Alright, let's make this a big boom!
Let's get started.
Nice.
Oink!
Oops.
So what do you say, Chuck?
Alright, I'll give her a go.
Alright. I'll give her a shot, then we'll summon in Mighty Eagle for the final part.
We won! We won! Oh my gosh!
Hey, what's that?
Did somebody say sardines?
Hey, why'd it get really dark all of a sudden? You know what? Let me just see for my...
See for myself. I can't feel my face.
Ugh, Mighty, thank goodness you're here.
My dear Red, is there something troubling you?
Yes. Two bird directors came to the island, and now the rest of the flock, aside from Icebird, are all getting into a massive bird war over the whole thing.
Feuds are often common in families, but to see one of this degree over a non-biased opinion, it's ludicrous. If there was a way that you could make the flock love either both of them or hate both of them, there is your answer.
Find common ground, Red. Find common ground.
Oh, and this is mine. Thanks.
Okay, director people, let me explain to you my movie. So first of all, the movie is set in space. It's called King Pig Conquers the Moony Men from Uranus.
This idea sounds like trash.
These here are the Moony Men. They mine for moon rocks every day and they sing, hi-ho, hi-ho, our job is really slow.
More like this job blows.
Jeff McBacon is the super cool explorer dude and he rides in on a rover. Professor Pigsworth has to be in a bubble because he can't survive in space. And these here are the space police. Engineer Postman Pig, weird chef guy thingy, and Trousers. They're the space police guarding the real bad guy in the movie, Leonard. And also the fat pig and a monkey. Here's the bad guy. This is Darth Vader, and he's the leader of the Moony Men from Uranus. And here's my rocket ship. I'll be taking off in my rocket ship, and you're gonna let me go on the countdown.
So I'm just mission control, nothing else?
Yep, you're also the guy who carries the rocket.
Yeah, of course.
So what do you guys think?
Well, I mean, I love the space theme, but...
Your movie sounds like trash! Nigel Poopoo on his head!
I like the idea, but there's too much going on at once. Too many plot lines, you know?
Well, I'm the director. I'm the giant pig. I make all the rules. You guys have to do what I say now.
Ah, you're stupid!
Show your mom.
Hey, don't be insulting me, mom, like that!
Where are Mustachio and Chef Piggy? I thought they were in the scene, too.
Oh, they're gonna be here. They're just making some food in the kitchen. Catering.
La 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 la.
Now if only,
excuse moi. DJ Grooves, conductor, listen. You know how you don't like the movie idea, right? No duh, I don't like this movie. It sounds like a load of garbage.
Well, I kinda like the idea, but...
Then do I have a proposition for you? Come introduce yourself, my friend.
Hello.
This
here- Mel Oinks!
Yes, it's Mel Oinks, the most famous director in all of the Pig Kingdom.
And I know all of his movies. My favorite movie from you, Mr. Oinks, was Blazing Trots, and I love the scene where all the cowboys farted.
Yes, it was very funny. Yes, just let me direct this movie. I guarantee it'll be perfect.
You have my word.
Aren't we going to acknowledge the fact that that's just Mustachio?
Oh, by the way, Chef Piggy, this is a rocket, right?
Yes, the best prop rocket I could find.
Okie dokie then.
And as for you two, I wanted to give you all a little bite to eat, if that's okay. Ha! Finally a snack! I'm starving!
Well, I am a little famished. What's the harm? Let's go.
Now that they're out of the picture, let's get started making this movie! Starting with—
Not so fast, King Pig!
Oh, come on! I wanted to get a movie!
Oh, by the way, Mustachio.
Nice disguise.
Mustachio, you're a movie director?
No, you fool! It was— I'm not even going to explain it. Your reign of tyranny ends here, King Pig! It's time for someone new to take the throne.
Well, one of me against all these guys. Maybe I kind of bit off more than I could chew.
Maybe you tweeted more than you could chirp.
That doesn't even make sense.
Psh, then leave this one to us, Red. Me saying the P word made me realize that maybe I wasn't so different than the conductor after all. Besides, they're just movie directors. Who cares?
We can at least acknowledge that they're both movie directors and that they put their heart and their soul into all their projects.
That, and we can acknowledge that the conductor and grooves are different types of birds. One's a penguin and one's a... I'm not sure what the conductor is.
I thought he was a chocobo.
Enough! Let the battle begin!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Uh-oh. Ow! Oh, my power cannot die!
My belly is good for something after all.
Nice one, Leonard, you scratched the camera.
Oh, that reminds me. Insert rocket K-1-B-0.
K-1-B the what?
Hey, what's happening?
Uh-oh! Is this the part when I sing the little Einstein song?
That was my cue.
Huh, just like the Mars mission.
Oh no.
I've had enough of you.
Cut.
Ow.
Ouch! Don't shoot me! I only wanted to be an actor. Oink!
Alright, that's all of them.
Not exactly. Chef Piggy ran away with the directors.
Come on, guys, let's go!
Huh?
Ah, angry birds.
It took you long enough to make it. But no, I'm not the one you're looking for, am I?
What'd you do with the directors?
Oh, your friends? They're over here, waiting to see you.
What?
Ah, good, there you guys are. Now let's head back.
Sorry about that, Flock. I don't think we're gonna be leaving here anytime soon. We're gonna be filming a new type of movie. And you're gonna be in the cast and crew.
This here film's gonna be a double feature, darling. If you want us back so badly, well, come get us.
I only gave them a little sweet pastry. Mustachio, flashback.
Right.
Sweet succumbable cinnamon buns means that we can safely run the big kingdom of our former sire and watch our new empire.
Kill
the birds!
Yeah.
There's your flashback.
I wanted the full song.
Well, too bad. I only played a part of it. This video's long enough as it is.
Well, I wanted the full song.
Alright, that's enough.
It's time we get this film underway. And
action!
Whoa!
Hip!
Scatter!
Hey?
Hip!
Ladies and
gentlemen!
Whoa! How could you do this to me, Lassie?
Ladies and gentlemen! How could you do this to me, darling?
Get out of there!
Ah, poop.
Hey?
Hup.
Ha! Huh. I can't believe all you peck next to me moving. Only to find out, you be the troublemakers.
This one ain't rubber.
Da! Da!
Hup. Huh.
I've got this one.
Oh, you'll get me really heated now.
Ah!
I'll get this one, too.
You've really done it now.
Uh-oh.
Let's do it!
Nah.
Terrence, we're up!
Boogla, 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 boogla.
Ah. Red, no!
I see! Let me at him, let me at him!
Check this out!
Beak, a little help would be nice!
I'm on it!
Yeah!
Check this out!
Not again! You missed! Ah!
Eh?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Iceberg! Where'd you go?
Guys, we've got bigger problems.
Alright, Greaves, let's blow up this popsicle stand!
What's the ticking sound?
Oh, nothing too big. Just a bomb we set up inside of this place. You know, the nothing.
Ah!
Tick-tock, tick-tock, when you gonna blow?
Get him!
Tick-tock, tick-tock, darling!
Seconds now for you go kablooey! Ladies and... gentlemen!
Ah!
Time's ticking!
Yeah! Oh, no you don't.
Huh? Oh, darling!
Hey, everyone! Over here!
Hey, what's the snow cone doing?
Being stupid.
I found the bomb!
But rather than defuse it, I'm going to freeze the core solid. I'll be right back.
Now for a grand finale!
You're packed next!
Hey, ah!
The bomb has been destroyed, thanks to yours truly.
Alright, that tears it!
Bring in the swine troopers! Go, go, go!
Oink, 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 oink. Ow!
Dang it, Geronimo, you ruined it!
Sorry.
Oink, 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 oink.
I guess we're going this way. Let's go!
They can't catch all of us.
Stab the birdie!
Oh, no you don't.
Ha! 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 Oink, oink, oink.
Well, I aim to freeze.
Check this out!
Now how do we get him? He's up there!
Leave this one to me.
Darling, let me down!
Okay.
No!
Get away!
Oink! Wait for me!
Geronimo, you're ruining our day.
Get out of
here! I hate you! Darling!
Oh, shoot. Did I just do that?
Here we...
go!
Picnic!
Ah, poo. So, what now, Einstein?
Well, I haven't thought of this part yet.
You idiot!
Up you go, Blues.
Woo! Yahoo!
Uh-oh.
You stupid birds and you smelly pigs!
Excuse me?
Yeah, you heard me, you smelly pig.
Go, 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 go!
I've got this one. Hiya, pigs.
Please have mercy.
No.
No. Ow. Ow. Run away. Run away.
And cut. That's a wrap.
Where's my sweet cinnamon bun? They promised me something sweet and tasty for me trippin'. Oh, what are you lads doing here?
Conductor, glad to see you're okay.
Don't tell me the picnic pigs broke out another promise.
Ooh. Ooh. Darling, I've had the worst possible headache.
Goose, glad to see you're okay.
Aside from the headache, I'm as spontaneous as I'll ever be, darling.
Well, it's been fun, but I think I've got enough footage for me movie.
You sure you can't stick around for a little more?
Pray not, lads and lassie. Besides, you've got your youngins to attend to. I've got 8 of my own grandchildren back at home, and I'll make sure they're following the ways of their old grandpappy.
That goes double for me, darlings. I've got all the footage I could ever want. And I thank you all for your kind support.
I'ma miss you, Grooves.
You know, Chuck, you've been a great star in this whole thing. You've earned my seal of approval. Feel free to hit me up anytime if you like being in the starring role.
Come on, Chuck.
Hey.
Until next time.
Until we meet again.
Take to the skies.
Oh, curses! The pigs have failed again!
And this time we've been humiliated!
Ah, be quiet, Mustachio.
It's time we start fighting fire. With fire.
I could not agree more.